essentially a dream. It is a dream of a land where men of all races, of all nationalities, and of all creeds can live together as brothers. The substance of this dream is expressed in these profound words. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights. And among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. One of the first things that we notice about this dream is its amazing universalism.